Hello! We've made it. I've been playing this game for about a week, and safe to say, once again, found a game that I'm addicted to. Which is a really good feeling, by the way. Great feeling. Love that. Love that for me. And I love that for you guys. The series has done really well. You guys seem to be super into these videos. So thank you for that. Big props and big appreciations. How you doing, everybody? Yeah, it's a really fun series, Tony. I agree, man. I'm having a blast with it. I want there to be, like, I want there to be more content. I want there to be more stuff, you know? So, here we are. The full release version is 41.1, apparently. And that's what we're on here today. So we're gonna have a good time. We're gonna do some large maps, because I haven't done that in the YouTube series yet. I've recorded... So I think today, episode 6 went up this morning, and I've got two other episodes beyond that, both of which are... Chef's kiss, if I do say so myself. But, yeah. We're gonna have some fun. And at some point, I'll let you guys kind of pick some of the modifiers and stuff that we do, so. Yeah. Okay, now, I'm thinking, which is rare, I think we're gonna stick with the sword dome. It just seems, like, straight up better. I remember my first 10 minutes with the sword dome, I was like, this is bad. Do not like it. But it's very good. It's very good. Very good. So we're gonna stick with that. I do have a pet that I found in a mystery egg one time. That was cool. I think that was yesterday's video. And then I've got all these gadgets, which are really fun. The shield is one we started with. Then we got the repellent, which is cool. The orchard seems to have the most tangible gameplay impact. So we'll stick with that. And then I'm gonna stick on relic mode. There is prestige, which we'll see. Maybe we do that later today. But relic mode seems cool. We'll stick on brutal for now, but maybe later on we'll try something just ridiculous. And we'll go with this. So for my first large map, never played it. None of the videos that I've recorded have been a large map run. So I'm not gonna use any modifiers for this first one. We'll see how we do, and then we'll start throwing in some modifications based on what you guys want. Okay? How's that? How's that? Let's make sure none of these are selected. I believe the first time in... it must have been around episode 3 or 4, where I thought I chose quick and feeble. Apparently it did not. Because, take a look at this. When you click this, it's like, just changes that little border, like, slightly. And then if you move over to other ones, you're thinking, well, is that on or is it off? So, there's a couple of things that I feel they could modify and change to make things a little bit more clear. And we'll talk about some of that as we go. But, yeah, how do you guys feel? Are you guys good with this? Are we ready? Are we ready? Let's go. What's up, Eva? How's it going? Nice to see you again. Hey, Karen. Welcome back. What's the cat's name? You know what? I'm open for suggestions from chat. I'm not really a cat guy. I was kind of hoping for like a big chunky bulldog to drop in there, but it's probably not the vibe they're going for. It's probably not the vibe. So we'll see. What's up, Juan? Okay, let's go. Large mapping. How's the volume? Are we good? I'm gonna drop the game sound. A tiddlywink. Any big changes in 1.0? Not really. It's been like gradual changes over the week. So, nothing too crazy. Okay, that's always nice. Okay, I've got 4 right off the bat. Let's go, baby. Talked about this in a recent video, but I feel like the opening few decisions are very similar all the time. Like, I don't know why I would ever not pick drill strength, you know what I mean? And then, or like just all of my engineer buffs in general. Okay, let's start going to the side here. Now, I think the biggest debate that I've seen... okay, let me see if I can find some more. The biggest debate that I've seen is, like, I have this kind of approach where I am leaving three tiles. I'm probably gonna have to... take these back. Let's just go with what we have. I'm digging three tiles apart. And I've explained why a few times, but I know some people don't like that. I still feel like for efficiency, it's pretty good. I'm gonna take this just to see where I'm at. Yeah, okay, cool. Because I don't have enough for my next level upgrade without getting really lucky on a path. So can dig this, daddy. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Line it up. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Okay, so let's just keep digging close to the surface for now. Looks like I'm hitting the edge already. We'll go out to the left side. So you see I've got that three block straight up in the middle there. The reason that I do that is because the upgrades that we find are 2x2. So in a three block split like that, you're gonna see those upgrades. I'll take these four back right now. That's not to say that right in the middle of that, you wouldn't maybe find some minerals. But I feel like it's not necessarily worth, because you got to dig a lot more frequently if you're going to leave two blocks instead of three. So that's why I do it, but I don't have scientific data or anything. I just have YouTube comments to tell me whether or not that's good. Let's go speed. And we'll take that seed on the next run and see how we do. It also kind of depends, like, on what kind of stuff we're breaking through. Oh, this is... what a find. I'm gonna be a bit late, but I feel like it's worth it. I think you gotta be open to breaking your digging pattern if you're dealing with thicker stuff. Alright. Now, I've never picked... Oh, sorry, this is not the one I thought it was. The one that I was thinking of is, the resource converter. Never picked it. So if that comes up, I'd like to get it. I do feel like the condenser is like, this might be a good time to pick it. A, large map. B, very early. So we're gonna get a lot more water produced, and there are times where you're like, man, I need more water constantly. But I will say, I feel like the teleporter is one of the strongest gadgets. Because, obviously. Plus, with large map, the deeper we go, the longer it's going to take us to get back there. So, yeah, this is actually a pretty tough call. Hey, what's up, Warren? How's it going, man? Condenser is OP with the shield overcharge. I could see that. Yeah, I could see that. Because you're basically getting the free shield overcharges every time it produces that water, right? So. Yeah, and you can teleport minerals through the teleporter. And there, if you do the second level upgrade for the teleporter, then you can also teleport yourself back, which is nice. I think I've got to take the teleporter. I've got to take the teleporter. It's definitely the sexier gadget, in my opinion. And maybe we'll try and save our base here. From you guys. I got up here a little late. Okay, that's not great. Let me throw this on here. So we lost two sections. It looks like I'll probably need to get this sooner rather than later, but I'm gonna try and be a little quicker here. Let's take this seed, we'll take this, and let's start digging. I'm gonna get through some of this sticker stuff while we're boosted here. Take it. This feels a bit rough to be hitting at this level, but it's fine. Let's take four at a time here, and then on the way back, I'll drop my teleporter down there. Let's see what we got on this side. Nice. That'll do, pig. Cobalt damage reduction is really strong. We don't have that on this dome, so the 2 cobalt on this dome is for the situation where you take 60% of your total dome damage in one battle, and then you get to repair 25% total HP. But on the normal dome, yes, I agree, those are very strong. But that's not our current situation. You know what? I better stay here. I'm not gonna go move anything around. Let's get my whack. And then without the aiming, that is actually kinda tough. If I can just drag this now. Let's go, baby. Drop you down here. And I think for this run, since we have so many materials, we're just gonna do a couple of gathering sessions here instead of any more digging right now. And then maybe by the time we wanna dig again in like 2 rounds, I'll have the boost. Yeah, the reflecting pad I've been hearing a lot about. I haven't been using it that much. That's this one, right? Increased shield pad size. I'll try and do that this time. I feel like we're gonna get a lot deeper in the tree, so I can try some additional stuff there. Let's go carry strength. And that's good. I'll grab some of these early ones. And then I'll teleport down and bring the rest up. And we should be able to do all of this. Let me get my drill strength here. Teleport speed. That's an interesting upgrade for me. Because it is pretty significant. But it also kind of feels like it's not, you know? It's a weird one. Okay, and then I kind of gotta wait till this guy moves. So where am I at? I'm at 4. Oh, I should have taken my egg there. But I didn't. I'm actually gonna go back for it. Bit of a time waster. But I need 2 iron right now so I can repair my dome. Otherwise, it might be a very quick run. So I'm gonna dig like up here. Need iron, guys. Summon the iron. Let's go left. Nice. Okay. So we'll do the 6 dome repair. and health boost. But I would like to have my weapon upgraded by now, but I don't have that, so that's too bad. Now, take a look at the bottom left. You see what the little indicator is showing for how much it should give us? Watch this. Let's see if it's gonna do what I think it's gonna do. Yeah. So, this is supposed to repair 50% of total HP, and like the little flashing segment should be, in my opinion, what it repairs. There was a point in time where this was 100%, and I don't know if in an update they maybe messed something up, but it seems to be repairing a lot more than it should. So, still a little bit of an issue there. Cool Man Fight, thanks for the super chat. I like your haircut. Thanks. I've been growing my hair out for a long time, but I did get a little trim yesterday because it was getting a little, like, okay, man. Simmer it down. It's getting a little bit long.
Lubricant is essential.
Meerkid, what's up, man? Thanks for the super chat. Hey, Odd, do you know about Hangar 6? It's a mini campaign DLC for XCOM The Bureau. I don't see any playthrough of it on your channel. I've never heard of that. I've never heard of that. It repairs 50%, not up to 50%. Yeah, of course. Yeah, it repairs 50%. But what, was I not well below that? It does also give us the plus 300 HP. So, like, maybe if you factor that in there, that's what's adding it. However, just from, like, a design perspective, that flashing element right there, that should be what your heal is. That should be what you're expected to be at when you do the upgrade, just from, like, a design thing. And, like, even here, right, it's going, like, well over. That, it shouldn't happen. It should only be flashing to, like, your max. Or it shouldn't even be flashing now that this one's done. So, just a couple little things that I hope that they can iron out. But, I mean, it's not game-breaking or anything. It's just, like, annoying. Alright, so we're gonna have to get some... We're gonna have to go for, weapon upgrades here next. See if I can get another flyer here. Yeah, I'm gonna have to hit the melee guys. And if we miss one of these, it's pretty costly, but thankfully that didn't happen. Okay, let's just set these all here for now. I'm gonna kind of keep digging in this area. We still have a lot of space up here that we didn't hit. Well, that's unfortunate drop, but it's fine. That's fine. I'm just gonna drop these here for now. See if I can find anything else out here. Oh, beautiful. Okay. So, we need 6. I'll take these 5. I'll teleport down and see if I can't get the rest. Push it, baby! It's a little more stressful with you guys live, you know, because I gotta focus on, like, I gotta have multiple things going on, is basically what I'm saying. But, it's fun. It's fun. I like the added stress. Okay. Slice improvement seems pretty solid. I really like long stab. I tried fast stab. I don't know if you guys have seen that video yet or not, but I just feel like the extra range is really clutch for the long stab. And then the snare roots on the orchard is really nice, and comboed with explosive prey, very nice. But for now, I'm gonna just take the slice improvement and the targeting, so we don't make sure we don't miss any of those aerial shots. And then at some point, we're gonna have to go into health 2. I try not to use any of my cobalt repairs here. until we're at max health, if at all possible. Since it's percentage based, but hey, we'll see. Up pretty nice. I'm actually gonna go for this guy because I was worried that was gonna happen. That's the greed. So we're probably gonna have to use a cobalt repair, unfortunately. I don't love to do it, but it's life. Okay. We'll stay on this left side here. And see if I get lucky finding anything else. Let's go dig in a little bit here, because I kind of got off my path. That's nice. That's also nice. And this takes us pretty close to being back where we want to be. And then I'll just do a quick fly back down to grab some iron. And we'll save the seed for the full run. I also got to move my teleport. But I think because we found so many over here, I might just start digging out or digging lower on that right side now. Instead of moving the teleport. Don't do it. Don't break. How many of you guys are picking this game up for yourselves today? I'm gonna do one. I've got five that I'm sitting on. I will say, I feel like these impact recuperations aren't that good. There was some initial confusion for me when I first got one. I was like, I don't think it's working. But you have to just take so much damage, right? But maybe if you once you invest to get here, then it becomes much better. It would trigger way more frequently because you're way more likely to hit the 40 than the 60. But I just can't really see. I can't see the number of times that I've tried it where it's been useful. So, let's do this. We'll do the snare roots. That'll buy us a little bit of time. Before the waves get too huge, I can just throw them out right at the start. Oh, actually, I shouldn't do that, because I think they have a time. Okay, I'm trying to block these. I know that's not something I do very often. Kind of have to, like, set it up so nicely. Man, that dude just is like... Oh my god! One, honestly. It's a bit of a rough one. And I really don't want to be digging through this thick stuff, but... Hey, you know what? We'll absolutely take that. I'm gonna run this cobalt back because we're gonna need it. Literally for the next defense. And I'll try to bring maybe four or five of these back too. I can do five? I could probably do five. I imagine on the longer run, I'm going to be expected to use the cobalt a little bit more just for normal repairs.
Truly, this is the dankest dungeon.
Walsh, what's up, man? Thank you for that. Thanks for the donation. Hey, it's been a minute since I've caught a stream, but still catch you on the daily. Thanks for all the content over the years. Bosnian Jew. One of the more unique names we have. Thanks, man. I appreciate that. What do I do here? I'm really tempted to just take the explosive prey, because this is very strong in the right scenario. Getting the resources teleported could be kind of nice too, but I feel like right now the key is protecting my dome as best as I can. Let me do this. Plus it's cool and sexy, so we're gonna do that. I'm gonna do impact recuperation, and I could go into this, but I feel like we're already so close to that 40% where it's not going to be that ideal. I'm just going to do another one of these. I'll save the rest, and then as soon as I can get into Impact Recuperation 2, I'll do that. And what I really need is to then go into either buffing my teleporter so I can get more resources going faster per run, or just save for health too right now. But I don't want to fall too behind on damage either. So. Tough life out there, but it seems to figure it out. Well, these little dudes, eh? Let's throw out the snare. Guys, how proud are you right now? I'm blocking the things. I get so many comments about not blocking this stuff. And they're right. Super proud mom energy. It's the best. It's the best energy I could ask for. Okay, so it looks like I'm at the edge here. This is all really thick. I don't know how I feel about it. I'll tell you, I don't feel great about it. Hey! There's an example of what we were talking about earlier, where we have a mineral right in the middle. It's a good one. So we're actually finding a ton of water, which, in my experience, not the norm. But sometimes, I need that iron, man. I need it bad. Okay, we still have a few chunks down here that I forgot about. So that's great. Might be able to take the orchard seed on the next one. Let me take another one of these, just being overly paranoid. And then we have the explosion. Maybe I'll go into, maybe we'll go into teleporting resources. That means I can't teleport back. And I don't know if you guys saw this episode yet, but I did have a little situation. I had a little situation with teleporting back. I thought, why isn't it working? What's happening? And, I had unlocked this first upgrade, but not the second, and it was bad. I won't spoil what happened, but it's very sweaty. All this to say. Okay. I feel like because of the snare roots, we're in an okay spot here. Oh, this is gonna be a big explosion. Not the point. Timing?
Damn it.
So now, I do want to bring this over. Come on. I feel like a couple of the controls should be changed where there's less overlap to, you know, not have mistakes happen and stuff. Okay, let's just let that do its thing. Should have taken the boost. Oh, sick. Oh, sick. I think this is in range. I did see it pick one up from below it. One of the upgrades I really want to get is the faster, like, more grabbing, if that makes sense. Okay. I do feel like we're a little behind in engineer upgrades. I do have the level 2 explosive prey. And the impact recuperation. And then I feel like I'm gonna reactivate this now to get the teleporting back. And then I'm gonna grab the teleport duration as well. Okay. And when we get back down there, I will, when we get back down, I'll change my position. Destroy. That was good defense. It always feels so awkward to have one of these guys left. Just like constantly punching them. Now we're super speedy. Same situation. Okay, there. Let me continue digging. We've only found one upgrade. Now, I don't have enough experience on the large map to know anything about whether or not there's more items on larger maps, like more gadgets to find. That's kind of what I would imagine is the case. Oh my god. Okay, now we're talking. I had a sick run recently in a video that you guys will see coming up where our resources were out of control. I literally couldn't even keep up with spending them. It was so cool. It did involve the elevator, not the portal. But that was sick. That was so fun. Okay, I'm gonna just dig through here a tad. Drop these in. Okay, cool. That's about as far as I can go here. Come on. See, it's a little sketchy when it's surrounded by stuff. Like, I don't know if I took the 60% there, but, like, damn, does it ever feel close to that, you know? Okay, where am I at? I think I need to try and get my 14 here for my max health upgrade. Unfortunately. I feel feels like the way it's gotta go. So that may involve some manual lifting here. Oh! What do we got? Okay. I feel like... I don't know. Do you guys feel like this thing is underwhelming? This seed? It just doesn't produce enough. We'll let that thing grow there, that's fine. The much better thing to find there is, like, an extra teleporter. That's when things get nasty, when you get two teleporters going. That's pretty sick. I'm gonna take these back. I don't know if that thing's in range now, but I can't mess with it. I gotta get back here. It might not even take hold there. I don't know. So I might have to, I might be able to replant it as well. Okay. We have enough. So I'm gonna do it. I still have 7 and 1. I could maybe take long stab now. And then this is one I never get either, but maybe increasing my shield pad size would be sick. Get some reflections going. I don't have any other, like, super cheapy upgrades, so... that's fine. I've never bought the cycle counter, because... What? Why am I buying that? I guess maybe, like, similar to, Kingdom, maybe every 10th or whatever wave is really strong, so you kind of have to, like, be back, but... I mean, the waves are gonna happen anyway, so this is just, like, a nice to have, I think, if you're... If you're, like, super rich. Very nice! Very nice. Okay. Let's go deeper. Come with me. Okay, I feel like this guy, I should plant close to my base. Grow, my friend, grow. Not a lot of action in this large map, guys. So, I definitely need a drill upgrade next. As you can see, we're in Struggle Town. This run, not that great. Oh, okay. I'm speedy. This doesn't help me right now. I think that might be a permanent speed upgrade. I don't know for sure. But that might be permanent. Okay, okay. I need 12 for the drill. I'm gonna take the reflection. Okay, I'm gonna try. This is my first time ever trying this. So we get an increased shield pad size. Our sword agility is decreased by 1, but we reflect energy projectiles. Look at that pad. It's a sick pad, bro. Pad is happening. The reflections are, like, nice to have, but you can't really control where they're going in the heat of the moment. Oh, you are disgusting. The worst feeling. I don't know why I find that so funny. When it actually lands right after I say that, it's good. Okay. Actually. Okay, I'm super speedy. Now I'm gonna be even speedier. Watch this digging. Not that great. Come on, we're gonna find something cool in here, I think. Here it comes, guys. Watch this. Watch this. We're gonna watch this. Watch this. The mother load is coming. Wow. Absolutely getting destroyed here. Okay. Okay. This is feeling a bit rough. Where are my minerals? I call bullshit. Was not cool at all. Do I need to do a dome repair? I'm one away from getting impact recuperation 2. I feel like just to be safe, I should take this, because if I'm gonna find more cobalt, I'm probably not gonna find it in just one. Do you know what I'm saying? So, yeah. I'm gonna do it. That was pretty good. And pretty necessary that we got that. Just drag our teleporter over here, and it looks like we might have some more space I can just explore in the basic section. Minerals, do you exist? Chat, where are they? Where are the minerals? You know, they ain't here. Oh, here we go. Okay. This amount of minerals isn't gonna really help me anyways, so I'm gonna move my teleport over there. And then, we at least have some action. Not too often I've gone through, like, two digging phases and not really finding anything, so that's a bit unfortunate. Sweaty here, reps. Getting to sweat spill big time. Need that drill upgrade bad. I'll check this little section, but doesn't feel good. Oh, let's go! Damn it. Not what I was exactly hoping for, but... And that's it as well. Okay, you guys come here. This I have to take back manually, but that's fine, because we have the time. What do you guys think this is going to be? I hope it's not a Drillbert. I just don't feel the dinosaur. And... Okay, people are saying the resource converter's OP, and we have the Drillbert. So? Guess what I'm gonna pick. Now, let me look at this. Interesting. So there's a cycle component. I wasn't sure if it was instant or not. So one water becomes two iron, or four iron becomes one water. Right now I need iron. But actually, I don't know what I have. I only have one water. I'm so far behind on my iron, though. I could use that water for an upgrade, however.
Lubricant is essential.
Yeah, I feel like I'm gonna need that lubricant very soon. Oh, check this out. This one takes a cobalt. 12 iron into 1 cobalt. 0.2 cobalt to 1 iron. So, like, here's an example where it should just say 1 cobalt to 5 iron. Right? Efficient water conversion. 0.25 water to 1 iron. So, 1 water to 4 iron. Which is better than current. Or... I can multiply iron. So if I give it 1 iron, I can produce 5, but it takes 2.5 cycles. That's kind of cool too. Hey, Deadput, what's up, man? Thanks for the super chat. They're called minerals because there's a minimum amount of them. Thanks, you're so funny. I'm gonna find, like, just the hugest batch of minerals ever, and it's gonna solve our problems, but I have to survive that length of time, and I'm getting concerned that I'm not gonna be able to. So, yeah. I'm concerned. I'm gonna use one of these, because I know I've got, like, 2 coming, and then I could get into this if I wanted it. But I just gotta wait here, essentially. I'm just gonna pop around here, see if there's any weird ones. Alright. We've got our seed to take next round as well. Let's give him hell! Okay, close enough. It's gonna be down here, you guys. It's gonna happen. I mean, it's water. This is insane. Maybe this is just large map problems. If I was gonna find iron, it would be right here. Right here. Next one. This one. Definitely happening now. Jesus. Alright. There! Let's go! Oh yeah, let's go. Okay. Leave this all here. At 8 and 2. I feel like because we have the teleporter, I don't need to focus strength or speed too much. Strength still situationally is going to be important, but I need the drill speed 100%. I do feel like by the if I do a small upgrade here with one of the waters, that could be okay. Maybe I don't do that. Maybe I just convert here. Convert one. Just because we really need it behind. Okay. Let's see what you got. Check this area above. And let's go underneath, not to disturb. The large map's no joke, guys. We've been at this for like 50 minutes. Oh, here we go. Let's go. Oh, what's this? Another upgrade. Get it on the next one, I think. This game kind of gives me the same feelings that I have with, like, They Are Billions, you know? I love these games where I can just do runs. Fourteen! Okay. Now, do I take some dome defense right now? And then go drill? I just go drill. What am I thinking? Why would I think like that? I have to go here. So let's go. Pumpkinhead, what's up, man? Watching the Monkey Island videos, hilarious stuff. Thanks, dude. I'm glad you're liking it. That was really fun. Also really frustrating, but mostly really fun. I don't think I've ever seen these before. With these chickens? What? Why are they going in the ground? Why are they going in the ground? Guys? What is happening? Oh god, I don't like this. One bit. Now, like, do you guys not think that I've taken 60% of my dome damage right here? Like, was that not 60%? And if it was, why isn't this going off? Because I feel like we were pretty high up there. If anything, I was just short of 60%. Right? Like, I took a lot of damage. I took a lot more than I wanted to, okay? Okay, we're boosted. You continue doing your thing there? Absolutely. You know what? I'm actually gonna keep this boost going right now. I'm just gonna mine. Until the boost runs out. Down to brown. Whatever that means. I'm in the blues. Okay. Oh, look, the repair is happening, I think. I think the repair kicked in. I think the repair happens during the cycle? Excuse me? Okay. So maybe that's the trick? But also, like, is it repairing or what? Oh, thanks for my one iron. Appreciate that. Like, I don't know if it's actually doing anything. Tough call. Because here's the thing, here's where my head is at. I feel like the stun laser holds enemies from hitting us. The lift gives us a little bit of speed on the way up, but we also have the teleport that's bringing in orbs. But the lift can do it way faster when it's upgraded. And I just have to kind of work around that area. That's a tough call. That's a tough call. I just feel like... So, we're getting hammered. Our dome's getting hammered, right? That's a problem. But the stun laser is going to require significant upgrades for it to be actually useful. So, I don't know. That's tough. Stuns are good for the minis. I'll give you that. Yeah, yeah. I think if I didn't have teleport, lift is the obvious answer here, but because I have that, it's like I'm really just doubling up on something. Let's go stun. Let's do this. Okay. Unfortunately, I have to go cobalt repair. But like I feel like I'm not getting that repair. It was flashing that whole time. I don't know. I feel like it's broken, but maybe I don't understand it. I don't know. Reflective projectile speed. What's gonna absolutely save my life right now? Probably fire endurance has to be upgraded. Teleport cooldown would be really nice, but I can't afford the water at the moment. Okay, so let's keep this thing firing for longer. I feel like the buff from the orchard tree would all be really sick to have. But it's just like, you have so many other priorities that feel like you have to kind of go that route first. Okay, well. I have to do this. I have to heal. I've got 9. Do I take an even bigger pad size? It is pretty nice. Let's do it. Is there anything I can get done here? I think in that situation, I could maybe have, like, teleported and done some stuff around there. Okay, I don't know what these guys are doing, but I don't like it. Kabaloo. No air enemies. Okay, so. What? I'm stuck. Oh, I'm not in the thing! What the hell? Can I not block these? Okay. Strange. There's more down here, so I'm just gonna bring these up. To my little teleporter. Get in the hole. Alright. I think we had even more down here. Did I not? I can't remember. Nope. Okay, this is actually deeper than I need to be. So let's just stick to this area. You know what? Let's do this. I'm gonna take these back with me. Just get a nice little injection of goods. I should hit that tree more frequently to figure out how often it's producing that. My gut tells me it's every, like, 2 cycles. Okay. I'm at 10. I'm at 10 and 2. Maybe I give this thing a little bit of damage. Or just keep it firing, like, all the time. Or do both. You know what? I'm gonna do that. I'm all in on the lasers, guys. I'm all in. Okay, I honestly would not mind finding the relic at any time now. Would be good, actually. Feels like that would be something that would be great for us. Official mother load. Really? Let's go down here. If I can get this thing upgraded to teleport more resources next, that would make me pretty happy. That was not the intention. How many do I need for that? I think it was like 10 or something. No, it's very close. 4 and 3. So I'm short on the water aspect there. Woo! You know how happy I'll be if I just see, like, the little relic battery right now? Very is the answer. I'll take that, actually. You know what? I'm gonna start digging upwards here, and I'm gonna make sure this cobalt comes back with me. Still have a decent amount of unexplored fun times going on. Okay. Nope. Let's hit the tree as well. So these can come over here. I won't have time to bring them back. That's fine. Okay, I got 14. What do I do? What do we want here? I do think heavy blade would be great. Heavy or long blade. Speed loss on slice minus 30. Sword speed boosted. Slice damage plus 10 and agility plus 4. Whereas slice damage is 30. And stab damage is plus 10. More nimble blade. I would really like to spend more time in the resource converter as well. And then I want this. I want everything, guys. Is that too much to ask? Jeez. Heavy or long? What do you think, guys? Heavy or long? I think heavy. I lean towards heavy because we're going to start to get those two-fisted pounders, and that's going to be a problem. That's going to be a problem. Oh. Yeah, I know there's these ones to consider, but, like, those are so far down the dream pipeline that, like, you know, I don't know. Electrified seems cool. Yeah, sure, but so does Heavy Blade 3. Like, it's slice damage 400. Nothing's surviving that. So, I don't know. I'm gonna go heavy. And then, I'm also gonna just check this. Yeah, okay, I don't have enough to go to water. That's fine. Oh, wait. Oh, God. Oh, God, that was close. Thank you. chickens, man. You hear them pop? That's hilarious. Whatever. Yeah, see, I like these long runs too, but like for a YouTube video, they're too long, man. And like maybe I'd get lucky and just find the thing, but yeah, they're too long. I feel like medium's a really good balance. But for streams, this is great, and it's actually really tense too because. We're having some problems.
Okay.
I'm gonna drop all of this. Oh, yeah. Oh, 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 oh! Let's keep it going. Let's go. I got a new spot for my teleporter. I'm not gonna be able to make anything back right now, so these can all just sit here. That modifier for the extra time between runs would be sick right now. I mean, gotta do it. It's my last two cobalt. Deadput, I do love me some popcorn chicken in the dome bucket. No, Deadput. No. I feel like I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna take the teleport cooldown. Because I got so much stuff down there, but I need it up here sooner. So I'm going to take it. And then this is all I got now. This is all I got. I got 4 iron to my name. And let's see. Let's go. Okay. Now, in my experience, the relic hasn't always been like in the deepest part of the place. Oh, come on. Guys, it's happening. It's happening. It's time to get excited. Okay. That's fine. All that's cool. That's great. It's time to dig now. Okay. Are you shitting me? Could be up. Cool. Not looking cool. Okay. Yes. Okay, so that's definitely leading up. Okay. Guys, this is good. This is great. Look at this thing just sucking up materials. focus. I'm gonna use this. Okay. I'm at 17. And I could do damage plus 3. Yeah. The thing is, the later it goes, I feel like the less speed you need on the stun laser, because it's less likely to need to go the full deal to be stunning. So, I don't know. Early on, if you have tons of materials, sure, but I don't know. I feel like the damage is nice. You also have no reference for how strong the enemies are. Like, no reference. I could also take the teleport area, but I feel like because of the position that we're in, and now that we've found the relic, I just need to make sure my base stays alive. And I can't get the heavy blade just yet, so I'm going to take some type of upgrade, and I'm going to take this. Clearly going up. Oh, here we go. Okay. We're curving. Let's go, baby. How many nodes are we talking, though? Chat, rejoice. Oh, I think we have a node up still. Okay, well. Oh, I can have 4 nodes. I've never seen 4 nodes before, but I do theorize that that is based on map size. Okay, this is not cool. Let me try and find this other one. Did I not activate that? Son of a bitch. And I'm pretty not as close as I'd like to be. Okay. I'm actually sweating.
I'm one
short right now. I'm one short on the heavy beam. We're probably fine. Like, probably. I guess I could just go shield pad. It's kind of like safe, I guess. Okay. Oh! Oh my god, that was sick. I'll let the stun laser handle the bird.
Oh,
you're coming with me. This is our primary focus now. So you can sit, like, here. I don't think I got this one activated. I'm gonna give this thing something to do. Looks like it's just going straight up, hey? So, seems far. Seems incredibly far away. And now I've got a wall, so what the frick? Oh, let's go! Activate! Okay, so, this will have to be... I'll have to get this on the next one. I'm not gonna be able to make it back in time. But, I think we're good. I think we're okay. Let's go, long stab. I feel like I could use my resource thing more, but I have a bunch of iron down there that I can't really spend. Hitting back to, instead of just letting go of stab. Do I have my boost? Let's bring it home, guys. Let's bring it home. This is the coolest part of the game for me, the actual, like, bring back of the relic. The music, the, like, little thump that it gives out. So sick. It's like the calm before the storm. My heart rate is probably, like, I could tell you, 1 second. It's not that bad. Guys, that was so sick. The deep end. That was fun. Man, large maps are sweaty. Holy smokes. That was crazy. Speedy, thanks for the super chat, man. Thanks for 2 super chats. Lurking Oddity, thank you so much for the membership. That was fun, man. That was really cool. I do wish... Okay, so... We got really unlucky with just... There was two or three runs in the middle there. Couldn't find any resources, man. And that was really starting to stress me out. And then we started finding some of those huge mother loads down deep. That was sick. I wish the new worlds would add more than just, like, color palette. You know? Like, it's nice because it's not as monotonous, but... I just want there to be more stuff, more unlocks. Speedy, again. Holy smokes, dude. Killing it. Have you tried the You Asked For It difficulty? Not yet, Kevin. No. Didn't use the converter because I couldn't afford to, man. I couldn't afford to. Like, if I tried to convert any of my water to iron at that time, I literally had, like, one or two water. And if I tried to convert to iron to water, I couldn't because I didn't have any iron. So, like, I was fresh out. And then at the end, like, it wasn't as important because we found the relic. And that became, like, the priority, you know? Yeah. And some of the converter upgrades would be really nice. It's just, I wasn't in the position to use it, but I can see how powerful it would be. But if I would have taken those upgrades over the defending of the dome, we'd probably be dead. So. Yeah, you can convert one iron to five, yes. But I couldn't afford the upgrades, guys. I just couldn't. How addicted am I? Quite. Does it show? Does it show? New enemies for new worlds would be cool. I agree with that 100%. I agree. Hey, Floff, what's up, man? Does time play not include pauses? Probably, yeah. Because we're at like an hour 28 minutes of the stream right now. Maybe like 10 minutes of jibber jabber at the start. So it probably removes pause time. Just had to run 400 blocks, mine 48 resources. Nice. 400 blocks, 48 resources. Yeah. Okay, well, you got a bit of work to do there. Okay. Shall we? Shall we just dive in? Might have to reply to something. Just 1 second, guys. No memento. How do you get new domes? I seem to unlock these domes really early from successful runs. And that was about it. But literally, there's only two domes. So, in my opinion, they need to have at least two more domes. These are fine, but like, I don't know. They need to have at least two more domes. I have a pet, which seems useless, but, like, cool, I have one. There's a keeper that's coming later, but we're at release day and it's not there yet. So, I'm assuming that the assessor is going to do different stuff than the engineer, so maybe it won't be so much about digging, but, like, maybe it's got that built-in scanner or something. That could be kind of cool. And then, these are fun. I don't know which one's technically the best. I feel like the orchard one's pretty good. Like, they're all equally good, I feel like. These are all fine. And then the modes are just... I find Relic Hunt way more fun. Because Prestige is just kind of like a leaderboard. Wonder if the other game modes unlock after stuff, not just Relic Hunt. Yeah, I don't know. I unlocked the extra mode pretty early. And I haven't seen anything since. But so in total, if you guys want to know, so I've recorded 8 videos. Those are of run each. I think I did 2 or 3 runs before recording. So that would be like 11-ish at max. And then this one. So I've only done like 12, a dozen runs in total. Yeah, so what do you guys want me to do for this next one? Any thoughts? Should we make it harder? Should I make it harder on ourselves? I'm just setting the temps in here because I'm literally sweating now. Yeah, fireworks, I will say, like, it's a bit repetitive, but it's repetitive in what you're doing. And even sometimes, like, which upgrades you choose are a bit repetitive. But there's a certain feeling of, like, not knowing where you're going and then finally finding the thing that you're looking for. And sort of, and if it takes a long time like that one did, there's just a great vibe there. It's really fun. Pans, thanks for the super chat. Love your content as always. Greetings from Newfoundland. Ooh, I hope you're doing well out there. Crazy hurricanes the last few days. I have a buddy that's out in that area, in Halifax, and he was showing me some videos. It's like scary stuff. Medium map seems to only be two gadgets. Yeah, I think those are probably map dependent. I would agree with that. I just hope that they keep updating it, because they could do so much cool stuff here, and there's a couple of rebalancing things that I would highly recommend that they do. But there needs to be more unlocks, like, definitely, in my opinion. Yeah. Large map brutal? Do you guys want me to just fail? Okay, so we'll stick with Sword Dome for gadget. I don't know. Should we just go back to regular shield? I feel like it's kind of the most boring one, you know? We could try repellent. I feel like I've done the least on repellent. And then, maybe let's do this. Okay, let's do this. We're going to do... We'll do medium map size on you asked for it difficulty. No, we won't do any modifiers. Just to kind of see what it's like. If for some reason we succeed there, which I don't think we will, then we'll add some modifiers to that. Let's just get a little teaser of you asked for it. Does that sound good to you guys? Like, if you slowly unlock all those upgrades for multiple runs instead of having access to them from the beginning. Well, if you saw the video series, you would see how we unlock stuff over time, but it seemed like within about 5 or 6 runs, I pretty much had everything. But I don't know. I haven't lost many runs, to be honest. I think I've lost maybe 3-ish out of 12. So, yeah, I don't know. I don't know. I feel like, okay, so let's quickly talk modifiers, chat. I'm going to give you my thoughts on these, okay? Quick and feeble, I feel like, is a buff to the player. Long cycles, I feel like, is a buff to the player. Maze, I feel like, is a huge debuff to the player. Because I get that they're trying to make it like monsters move faster but have less health, but it doesn't matter, really. The faster moving monsters, and we're just talking like melee monsters, right? Because those are the scary ones. They get to your dome quicker, but like for the sword dome, for example, you need to hit them with the sword generally anyways, so they're already there, and then they take fewer hits to die. So I like that. I think that's a buff. Long cycles, twice as much time between waves is huge. It's huge. And as the player, it's like, I love that. Don't get me wrong. Love it. And it says the waves are stronger, but like you can mine so much more stuff, so you get to your upgrades faster. And then Maze, this is the one where it's like, yeah, there's a lot of dead ends and twists and stuff. And that one is kind of nasty. So other characters not there yet. Nope. No. Shield seems best. Yeah, but it's also the least like interactive, you know, in my opinion. Yeah. So, okay, let's try this. We're going to go, you asked for it, medium size to get a little teaser. If we like that, we'll kind of finesse some stuff and then we'll get into some modifiers. But also, chat, name the cat. Jeez. Name the cat already. It's basically, it might as well be homeless. I don't even think I picked the cat. I don't even see him in there now. Okay, not a great start. Usually have some minerals by now or something. Okay. We'll take these four back at our first drill speed upgrade. I talked about this in a recent video. I don't know if you guys have seen it yet or if it's one of the ones that hasn't been published. I would like to see them maybe randomize the starting upgrade costs a little bit. I don't know how big of a deal it would be, but like, let's say one run, this drill strength happens to be 6, right? So you can't just get your first 4 and immediately get your drill strength. And you can't carry 6 up. It's way too slow. It's way too useless. But I just feel like some variety there would be good. I'm just not sure the best way that they could introduce it because, like, you're going to take the drill strength all the time. And if you're not, then why? There's no good reason not to do it. I'm just going to take these because we got them. Let's get a quick look here. So, impact recuperation, fine. And this is the numbing mist. Slows all monsters down. Wave delay of more cycles. We can overcharge your tank to produce the next load of repellent faster. Okay. And then further increased delay, slows down monsters for longer, overcharge buff, overcharge also increases the delay, wave delay half cycle, slows monsters more. You can see the trend, right? I feel like I just pop that thing off at every opportunity. So let's go here. We're gonna go. I'm actually gonna go carry strength first. I'll tell you why. I'm gonna try to spend more time closer to the surface here. So I feel like the speed isn't as important. I'm gonna be spending a lot of time drilling, so the speed isn't as important. But I wanna be able to carry stuff back faster and like more stuff. But I do think these kind of play in together, so it might not even matter. Like your speed and how much carry slowdown you're impacted. So yeah. Those are my thoughts. Thanks for coming to my TED Talk. I probably could have taken that 6th one too. But now I can get the speed upgrade. So we'll see if it has a big impact. Oh, my cat is there. Also, I do feel like, I talked about this in a video, when the game is paused, I don't think, I mean, it's nice as the player, but I don't think it should count your inventory that you've dropped there. You know what I mean? You come up, you drop all your stuff, immediately pause, and it counts all your stuff so you can spend it. But I feel like the counting should kind of be part of, or like the grinding of the material, should kind of be part of the time you spend in the game. I don't know. Nailed it. Okay, we're misting. Let's go. Just gonna check really close by. Doesn't seem to be much happening. Excellent. I feel like maybe the optimal strategy, we were talking about like the leaving two tiles or leaving three, could be a little bit dependent on map size as well. Okay, man, are these waves just fast or what? That was with repellent. Holy crap. Maybe this difficulty also increases this, or decreases the time you have. I'm gonna take the proximity thing. And sure, let's take this too. You guys tell me if you think that's any faster. Certainly looks like it's just frickin' cruising. Take these. Looks nice in this color scheme. Yeah, it's not bad. Like, look, no, that's definitely faster. It's definitely faster. Has to be. Okay. Could take the slice improvements, so let's do that. Now, it'd be kind of cool if, like, if you started to notice that there's a pattern. Like, right now we're getting a lot of flying enemies, right? So you're like, okay, I should kind of buff that aspect. But as far as I can tell, it all seems 100% random, every wave. Have you guys noticed anything different there? Okay, I'm gonna take these with me as well. Seeing as how quick this goes, it's just... make a run. I probably had enough to do a repellent there. Let's see what our upgrade is. Please be a teleporter. Frick. I guess I'll take resource converter. I just don't love the dinosaur, you know? Like, look at that, man. That's insane. How fast it is. Time to go home. Okay, this is like... man, they weren't kidding. Okay. Okay, so here's my play, I think. I think we don't convert resources until we do at least an upgrade. And maybe we just try and rush the iron upgrade, right? Where you get the 5x iron. Gonna be a lot of these runs. Oh, nice. The success of this run will 100% depend on what upgrades we're able to get. Let me look at this just to kind of get an idea of what I'm gonna need here. Iron duplication. We'll take it, I guess. Oh, it didn't. Okay, do I have any cobalt? I do. But I think I gotta try and find this. I think I gotta try and find six. Or, well, yeah, six now. But I'm already a little deeper than I feel I should be. Because it just takes me too long to get back to the surface. So I'm gonna go wide. Nice. There's my six. Okay, I'm out of here. Let's make sure these come home. Repellent might be ready by the time I get there. I don't know if it's that useful. Probably not. See, it says it's gonna heal me to just below full. Insane. I think what that's just showing is it's only showing the 50% total HP, but it's not. It's I don't know something. Some they're doing some weird math. gotta be. Okay, that's a little earlier than I would like, but our cobalt repairs are more valuable now. I gotta make sure I spray our repellent too. Get off my dome! Don't ask. Okay. Oh, wow. You know what? That's fine. Let's go. I'm carrying six at a reasonable speed. It's not great, but it's a pretty solid haul. Now, can I pump this while it's working? No, I can't. All right. Repellent does not last long. No, it's, I think it's because this difficulty is jacked. Thank you. Maybe a way to, if this doesn't go well, maybe what we try is the modifier for the extra runtime. I'm not even gonna shoot at these guys, because... Ping, 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 ping. Two and a half cycles, so that should be done, like, by the time I get back. Halfway through this cycle, I think. For the, first conversion to happen. And in a perfect world... always have an iron to put in there, which I guess I would, because I'm converting to 5, so. Jesus, it's so fast! So fast. I can't upgrade my shield, no. Okay, so we'll do one of these. Oh no, too fat. Ah. Rough. We already have the clobbers, the oil lobsters. Seems good. Oh shit! That is actually insane. Maybe this is where impact recuperation becomes really good, but... Take this cobalt. I got one extra there too. If you guys wanted to make some easy money right now, you would bet against this run being successful. I can't do it. I have to go back. I have to go back. Okay. Oh, man. I can't do this now because it's a waste, but, you know, we did get a decent chunk there. I think I gotta go heavy blade, honestly. I'm gonna go heavy and take the aim line, which maybe isn't super necessary, but it is very helpful. Also, if I could afford to get some of these buffs going, that would be sick, so I could delay the wave even more, but man, that's tough. Should slice here pretty nice. Okay. Let's bring these over here. And then I'm just gonna, like, dig through this section, see if I can find anything else. I need an upgrade, like, Give me any gadget you got. Okay. So we're going home. So stressful. Gathering run. I could probably hit the repellent when I get back. There's a decent amount of unexplored territory on that left side, too. Woo! Sorry, chat. I can't look right now. I'm having a real moment here. This converter is probably gonna save our life, eh? Like, this is gonna be key. We're kind of defending the dome pretty well-ish right now. Yeah, sort of. I'm gonna take long stab instead of the drilling. I've got 5 cobalt for repairs. Cobalt conversion. I mean, if you think about it, you go 1 iron to 5 cobalt, or sorry, 1 iron to 5 iron, plus 1 to get to this if you upgrade it. It's that conversion time, though. Like, there's no way to reduce the conversion time. Which I guess keeps it from becoming absolutely OP. Maybe the debilitate, so we have something in battle to use. Monster slowdown 50%, lasts for 8 seconds. Stagnation, lasts for 12, 60%, 16, 70%. There's no damage, though. There's no damage. I don't have a laser. I got nothing. So I'm gonna take this, and then I can hopefully get a drilling upgrade next. Let me see if I can just get lucky out here. Oh my god, that's all I can do. That's all I can do. You gotta be disciplined in games like this, which I love, because there's a constant, you know, push-pull to kind of get you going. That big sword. Hell yeah. I think I need to get the snipe him. I think I need to get the bigger reflection pad if I can afford to. Okay, so I need drilling big time now. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Rough. Not so rough. Oh, come on.
Is essential.
Not the frickin' seed. You know what, actually? In my mind now, that is a free iron that can be converted to 5 iron. So, like, sure. This is not efficient. Phil, thanks for the super chat, man. Says thanks for all the content. Thank you, man. Thank you, thank you, thank you. What is the strategy with the seed? I'm not 100% on it yet. Not 100% on it. Okay, I really want drill strength, but also, like, I really want this. I'm gonna take drill strength to lock that in. And I'll take impact recuperation and do a dome repair. That thing can hit my dome. I don't even care. So, like, is that good? I don't know. Like, I don't know if that matters or, like, does it... Should I be placing it deeper? I don't know how it works. Seeds need large chunks to grow roots and empty space above the branch. More roots, more branches, more loot. Oh! Okay. Did not know that. Did not know that. Very cool. Probably should have just done a digging round here, but I didn't. Especially because I just got the upgrade. Sure. Why not? It's gonna get literally nothing. Come with me. Runs are so short. You definitely need a teleporter here, like, so bad. Okay. So now we'll take the pad size. I could go long stab straight up here. I'm gonna take the long step. You a cobalt. That's gonna cost you a cobalt, sir. You don't say. Upgrade, 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 upgrade. Not deal with that. Okay. We've got our next farming spot. Four isn't going to do anything for me. That's not true. It's not true. I could take, like, a wave delay. Like, getting an extra half cycle, like, it's not insignificant in this. I don't think I see myself overcharging it right now. I'll just save it. Actually, hold on. Let me do... Oh! Oh! That was sick. That was the nicest sword I've ever thrown in my life. can do it without him hitting anything. Okay, that was pretty solid, guys. That's pretty good, actually. I think I'm just gonna take up all of these iron. And that'll be a run. Are the black spots from the repellent's combat ability? Yes. That's slowing down the enemies. That's the, debilitation. I kind of want to just do it straight down dig here. Which means I might not get to pick up these iron this run, but I'm fine with that. Because now I have a straight teleport down. I don't have to dick around with corners and accidentally blow up my tree. 9! Okay. I mean, I do kind of need the speed. I need to be speedier here. I also need to protect my dome. Let's do reflection. Hey, dark slide. That's okay, man. You're forgiven. It happens. You too. Okay, yeah, I don't know. It happens, man. Sometimes I go to a channel that I was subscribed to and I'm just like, not anymore. I'm like, cool. Thanks. And I'm very picky with my subscriptions. I don't know about you guys, but I only subscribe to channels that I want to watch. And it sounds silly, but like, you know, there's... speaking from experience, like, I've got a decent amount of subscribers, but the people that watch it every day are pretty few and far between. That's not my life. I don't want your life. Did anybody get that reference? Please tell me yes. I don't want your life. Okay, well.
Oh, God.
This is what I'm taking. Not a single upgrade, guys. Like, not a single one. Look at all this. Perfectly mined... mine. It's insane. It's just insane. Now, I've never got the stab bomb delivery. The sword delivers a bomb exploding on the first enemy that the sword stabs. This could be sick for ground-based enemies, actually. Could be. I might actually convert some, what's the upgrade for the converter? So I can do... I'd get 4 iron for 1 water if I do this upgrade. That's not bad, because I am sitting on a decent amount of water. And all of our combat abilities are just straight up iron, so if I could just farm the shit out of that... that could be good, but at the same time, like... When am I, when am I ever not just going to put an iron in there now, right? Like, I think that would be wasted, because I'm just going to put an iron in there literally every time. This is a little faster, though. But even still, I don't think that's the play. Fast. We're going speed. Oh my god, that sucked. You know what? I'm pretty happy with that. Okay, now, if I don't get an upgrade in the next, like, 2 runs, I may actually shed tears, because this is getting out of control. Yes! Let's go! Okay, what's the upgrade that would benefit us the most right now? You know what I'll tell you? The elevator. The elevator would be so clutch. So clutch. Give me the elevator. I want the elevator. I got a fucking Drillbert. Like, you know, I hate to say it. I just don't like him. Is he good? Like, I feel like he's not good. I feel like he's not good, guys. Convince me. Tell me why. I feel like chat loves Drillbert only because he sucks so bad. Probe is great. Like, Probe is so nice because especially... Okay. Probe is good in this scenario because our cycle time is, like, half of what it normally is. So it makes my digging way more efficient. Fully upgraded Drillbert is amazing. Yeah, but then I gotta fully upgrade him. Non-upgraded Probe is amazing. Drillbert's great because you didn't bring a pet this run. I think I do have a pet. He's using his scratching post. Yeah, I'm with Luck God. He says, Probe looks good even if you never spend an upgrade. Yeah, exactly, right? I'm doing it, guys. Okay. I'm just gonna blast a little probe here, see if there's anything inside that. Yep, fine. Nothing. But that's fine, because I'll just recharge it. Boop, boop, boop. You know what? I'm actually gonna take these guys. Don't. Oh my god. What the shit? I hopped out of the thing. Dude, I hopped out of the machine! You gotta be kidding me. Okay, so what do I need now? I need 10 iron. Which isn't gonna happen. Should not have grabbed that, but here I am. That is a very rough scan. I think that might have cost me everything. I need to have like a really lucky wave. Probably could have hit the repellent too. Yeah, this is not good, guys. We are completely in boner territory. Everyone's favorite territory. God damn. I'm in so much trouble here, you guys. It's not looking good. Anything that I could buy here that would help. Super tactical maneuver. Hold on. I'm gonna go into the... I'm gonna buff the stagnation. There's a chance. Hey! Not bad. Not bad. Not bad. Oh, that was I definitely asked for it. I definitely asked for it. I mean, what am I gonna say? I asked for it. I feel like when I sent the thing up, I could have hit more of the guys in the back and probably been okay. But damn, that was close. Drillbert would have helped, yeah. Yeah, definitely should have brought Drillbert. Right, he would have won it for us, for sure. To be fair, the probe didn't scan a single item. So. Yeah. The reflector doesn't hit the small guys, you need to hit him with the sword. Yeah, I was trying, obviously. Okay, should we go again? I think... I see the value of the converter, so I think let's do that. I just gotta check a couple of my messages here. I got some stuff going on. Okay. Got my bike in with a problem, so I'm like texting with the mechanics and stuff. You denied Drillbird and he cursed your probe? Okay, I'll tell you this. Okay, chat, I'm gonna tell you this. It's my solemn vow that the next time that Drillbird shows up in the stream today, I will take him. Okay? How's that? Try easy and check the max upgrades. Here's the thing about the max upgrades, let's be honest. They're all just doing the same thing that... Like, they're all just... The last upgrade for, like, sword? Yeah, okay, it's gonna kill, like, anything, I guess, right? But, I don't feel like it's as exciting just to get to those high upgrades. What's exciting is, like, the tension. Is, can we do it? We've had a lot of runs... I shouldn't say a lot. Maybe three runs out of, like, the 12 that I've played, where it was like that, where, like, it comes down to this little amount, and then you go out and you find a bunch of cobalt and you can repair or whatever. Like, that's sick. But I feel like for a first go on that difficulty, pretty solid. Pretty solid. Yeah, we'll clear the curse. Okay, also, repellent? Not good for this mode. At all. You gotta, if I'm gonna, okay. The only way that repellent becomes good for this mode is if you upgrade it big time. But even then, you can't afford to because you have to defend your dome. So, I can see value in Orchard because the runs are shorter, your guy becomes speedier and digs faster when you eat the seed. Shield's also nice because it's gonna absorb some of those early impacts that save you maybe a few cobalt spends. So, what do you guys want? You want to do shield or orchard? Oh. Was there any way your converter could have converted some elements to cobalt? Yes, but I would have had to upgrade the converter to do cobalt. And then it was like, unless you upgrade it twice, I think it's like 10 or 12 iron to do one cobalt. So, yeah, we couldn't have done it in that situation. But, yes, in theory. Shield every run? You guys think it's that good? All right. I don't even remember how to play shield anymore, but here we go. This is what chat wants. This is what chat gets. We're not going to do any modifiers until we beat this difficulty. Okay? No modifiers until we beat the difficulty, and then we'll get in there and mess things up. Maybe we'll even do like a... Where's our stream at? Oh, God. Guys, this is bad for me. This is one of those games where, like, I'll sit down and do a stream and blink and do, like... three or four runs and like 6 hours have gone by. Oh boy. Oh boy. Let's Get digging. Nice. See, like, this is what I'm talking about. Oh, it only gave me three. That's not cool. That's not cool at all. That's not it. I always dig to the same side, I think. I think I tend to favor digging to the right. Yeah, I probably have to head home soon. I better just hop in the chair, hey? Frick, that's a not good run. So, okay, since I didn't get what I needed, the next batch I find will probably get me there anyway. So I'm gonna take this, and I'm gonna take my dome health, just so that I can focus on that a little bit more. This is my, like, supercharger, I believe. Okay. Back to the baby sword, let's go. Come at me, bro. He didn't actually do any damage, I think. Man, I'm already, like, I got thick rocks here, too. What is going on? Game hates me right now. Yes. See, you just gotta complain enough. Things start to happen. That's what if YouTube comments have taught me anything, this is the way. Oh my god, my jets! I'm not even gonna be in there in time, man. This hurts. This hurts. I think we got that shield. They were actually kind of in ideal positions, right? With the dome, I can also get the upgrade for melee resistance. So, that's kind of cool.
Lubricant is essential.
Red Dread, what's up, man? Thank you so much for the super chat, dude. Just got home from work early today. Glad I managed to catch the stream. Love the Dome Keeper content. Keep it up. Bro, thank you. That's great. That's awesome. I am really having a good time with this game. I just wish there was more. You know what? Fuck it. Oh, sorry. I'm gonna be late. Be late. They're gonna be back. What's going on here? Why is there a big square? Timing? Yeah, I will say that that's a pretty high compliment to pay the game, though. That, like, I just want there to be more. That's it. I just want there to be more. Okay, so let's get the converter going here. I think I have it now. And then convert this. Okay, now we're in the money, guys. Now we're in the money. I gotta go home already. I gotta go home. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? Not be in the dorm? Again? Okay, kitty cat. Do your thing. Just about to change positions. So glad I did. You could see, like, you really suffer when you don't take these early suit upgrades. Like, look, I'm carrying 4 right now. I feel like I'm carrying about 8. Carry, slow down. And then, I gotta get into, like, some weapons and stuff. Shield upgrades I need to look at, because it's been a long time. So strength seems pretty decent. Electro blast. 20 blast damage per second for 3 seconds. The issue here is that, yes, they're stunned, but they have to be at your dome. I like the overcharge when we have a ton of water. That's pretty nice, but I probably just go strength first. And then I'll probably never upgrade the rest of this, right? Like, yeah, so the person asking before, it's 12 iron to 1 cobalt, and then the upgrade is 6 to 1. But it's 3 cycles and 4 cycles. It's pretty long. My sick dome. Sick dome, bro. See, I feel like, I don't know. Like, maybe even getting your first sword upgrade is the way to go before getting your carry strength. Only because then those guys are one shot. But, I mean, so much of this stuff is, like, all the theorizing that we've kind of been doing is, it's all situational, right? There's just no, like, there's no definites, except for, well, actually, I don't know, maybe it's not. Like, some of the early upgrades seem to be pretty much, like, just do it, you know? That was only one cobalt, too. I'm gonna shoot these guys. Okay, so we should get 5 iron coming out of that thing very soon. Oh, let's go. What if that was the relic? Okay, please not Drillbert. Please not Drillbert. Anything but Drillbert. I'll take probe, I'll take elevator, I'll take mining bomb. Actually, it would be sick. Fuck. Why? This would be so good. All right, guys. All right, fine. I'm gonna take him, okay? I'm gonna take Drillbert. I'm not even mad. I'm just disappointed. I better heal. I gotta get him out of the way, because I'm never picking him again. We're gonna need something very serious to go down. Okay, so I'm just gonna drop him over here, okay? Just... No. Yeah, good luck out there. Have fun. Yes! Here we go. Why is that block bouncing 200 miles right now? Not acceptable. Okay, this can get dropped. And I can probably drill down here, straight down. Grab these 3. And be late. It's gonna be awesome. Okay. Okay, I will say, he's drilling pretty quick. I'll give him that. He's drilling pretty quick. The issue I had with him is I didn't know how to, like, wake him up or something. So, yeah. Also, let's look at his upgrades real quick. Okay. He drills 200 times. That's good. Drill strength, 0.4. I can increase his drill strength. Treats grow at the nest under the dome. Take them to Drillbert, who will happily gobble them up to get energized. This is like a boost for him. Basic conditioning takes him to 300 hits. It's a pretty decent upgrade, actually, for the cost. Drillbert gets an identical twin, Drillium. I never saw that. That's hilarious. What if he just turns out to be the best? That's not gonna happen, right? Fuck, it's probably gonna happen. You know what? I'm not gonna take my aiming line. I'm just not gonna do it, guys. Not gonna do it. But I might die here, so I mean, this could be the end. Because, like, what am I... There's, like... I'm just in big trouble. Block all these projectiles right now. And then I need a miracle. All I need is a miracle. I don't know where my dinosaur is. There he is. Okay. I need cobalt now. I need... What I really need is 6 iron. That would actually be clutch. But that cycle is not going to be done anytime soon. Let me check here. Could get lucky. Oh, there's more. Okay, well, I gotta leave. Okay, he's finding water. That's great. Okay, I'm still in it, you guys. Still in it. Sure. And it's all flyers. Like, I mean, I guess that's cool. I'm hitting one at a time. What am I supposed to do here? Probably the worst possible thing that could happen. Greedy side. There is more cobalt here, at least. Nice. Oh, it wasn't even cobalt. Okay, I need 6. Okay, this is gonna fully repair our dome, so I guess that's good, right? Drillbert's still drilling, so that's cool. How do I wake him up, by the way, when he goes to sleep? Hakuro, thank you so much, man. Appreciate that. Race. Oh, it's the clobber. Look at the second up row upgrades here. Yeah, treats. Yeah, these are to boost him, I know. Yeah, and then we talked about sibling. Maybe you're behind, it's fine. But there's something that happens to him. He goes to sleep, right? If you go near him, you'll see commands to turn him around. You just need to carry him a bit. Yeah, see, I remember when I first tried him, I did that. I was throwing him all over the place, and he's just not into it. I'm okay with where he's at. Was like, finally, I'm gonna find some stuff. Did not happen. Alright, well, good news is, we're still in it. And we're very close to not being in it. I should probably take my stabby now. Getting a lot of air support, but watch. Yeah, exactly. That's pretty sick, though. Early? Okay, so I've been spending a decent amount of time on that right side, or on that left side. I'm gonna head over here. Let Drillbert work that side. Okay, that's getting thick, so let's just hit these. Rough. Six. I'd like to see them add like a turbo. That seems like a natural thing that you could add and then like upgrade and have some fun with. Okay, so that puts me at 10. Do I go weapons? Do I go dome? Maybe electro blast? Maybe strength? I think having like a battle ability is kind of nice. Let's do that. They gotta be close for that to be useful. Oh my god. Baddies are here. This is really the best I can do. I'm just dead, I think. Come on! No! That was so... That was a clutch defend right there. Wow! What is that bullshit? That was ridiculous. What are you supposed to do against that? There. I blame Drillbert. Can't get the 14 off this, I don't think.
So...
just some accidental blocking with the shield is, I think, all I can really get here. Okay, I need a flawless, which I don't think exists at this point. Okay, hold up. I think I blew my electroblast a bit earlier. Huh? Let's go! Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on. Come on, give me something huge. Go, Drilly Billy. You and me. We got this.
Lubricant is essential.
The lubricant is essential. It's just like the timing is so accurate. Oh, God. Okay. You know what? That's cool and everything, but I cannot get that upgrade right now. I need this cobalt in my life. And, do I wish it was three? Yeah, but it's not. It's one. What am I gonna do? Okay, I can't even overpower my dome or anything. Because I don't have the upgrade. I have two cobalt, actually. Okay. Let's do this. Whoever that was, thank you for the super chat. Aw, we're dead. This is stupid! Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Ting, ting, ting. Let's go. Okay. Okay. This needs to be... this needs to be like a, I need to get an atomic bomb upgrade. No. Screw the water. I'm just pecking away down there. Love that. Okay. Yeah, I might have to scrap it. I might have to in this situation. Might have to. Let me weigh the pros and cons here, because we're paused, and I need to. Speedy, thanks for the super chat. In my opinion, Drillbert is best if you get him early, uses oven upgraded on the upper layers first while you dig on the deeper levels. Yeah, that makes sense.
I actually think I agree with you there.
So the lift, not bad for a couple reasons. I already have that whole middle section mined out, which is great. It means that I can focus my runs more on expanding and just bringing resources back to the lift. The stun laser can hold some guys back, but without the uptime upgrades, kind of rough. And then I have to hope that my next defense, I can save that amount of health. I do have the shield, right? Like, I have the shield in there. That's cool. This is one of those situations where whatever I pick, if it doesn't work, it will be like, well, yeah, I should have picked the other stuff. My gut tells me that I should shred for cobalt, just so that I can guarantee I make it through the next wave. But then I feel like if I'm running on this mode without any of these upgrades, I'm screwed long term. Because the lift is what tells me is what I should do for these, because our cycle time is so short. Okay, guys, you know what? I'm gonna have to live with this decision, okay? So there it is. I'm living. Watch, there's just a shitload of iron right here. Okay. Real quick. Just to double check. Yeah, we're good. Have Electroblast. Get blasted, baby! Perfect lineup there. Wow. Okay. Okay. Okay, I can't afford to dig into that stuff right now. It's just too thick. Is this area... I guess I could check these. Unlikely. Cobalt. 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 Shit. Alright. Well, I gotta go home, guys. That's all I got. See ya. That's all I got. It's not looking great. I mean, the only thing I could upgrade would be bigger dome reflection. But then I think I need to get... I need to drill. Like, I need to drill. So... Buckle up. Oh, shit. God damn it. Get off my dome! Are you kidding me, bro? All right. I mean, that was a tough one. That was a tough one. That was tough. But like, what was that thing? That sucked. And he didn't seem to take the electro hit, I don't think. He just like sucked onto my dome there. I did electroblast. I electroblasted. I won't blame Drillbird, actually. He actually dug out quite a bit of stuff. I'm actually not feeling that bad about him. I think I'm gonna keep the lift in this scenario for all the reasons I mentioned when I was picking it. And I'm gonna go right back in. This is hard. This is hard as balls. One down. Now, one thing I tend to do if I start with the lift is, like, I really want to just dig to the bottom. But I don't think that's good value. I'm just going to dig here, and I'm going to be reasonable. Didn't get sucked in there. But I got some fat upgrades already, so that's cool. You know what? I shouldn't have taken carry strength. Should not have taken carry strength. That was a misplay. I don't need the carry strength because I have the teleporter. That's fine. Yes. Oh my god. It's already like it's a totally different run when this kind of stuff happens, you know? That's beautiful. Give me a Drillbert. Damn. You know what? I'm gonna take... I feel like this is gonna hurt some feelings here, but I'm gonna take the probe because I feel as if I'm down there for a short period of time and I need to make everything count. If I was on a large map, I would pick the resource converter. But because I'm on a medium map, I feel like I'll get more value out of the probe than I will out of the resource converter. Because let's say we run for 15 cycles. That's going to net me after upgrades. Let's say I run for 15 cycles with the converter. It's like 2.5 per cycle, or a cycle time of 2.5 to get the conversion. So that would happen like what? 7 times? No. 6 times? Anyway, whatever. Which is a decent amount of resources. So, I'm picking the probe. Doesn't that just make my selection look really good at that exact moment? Sure does. There, but okay, so I have enough to get my health upgrade already, which is decent. I might need it, but let's wait a sec. Now, what's kind of cool is you can sometimes get lucky just pushing these things up. Like, that, isn't that amazing? That actually worked out kind of good. Okay, I'm gonna take this, so we're at half. It's not bad. Take my slice and my stab. I like to dig in a little bit deeper before I blast the probe so that I get all the angles. Take Electro Blast and additional lifting orbs. Maybe, could I not Electroblast there because I did it, like, during the wave? Or because those guys were already on me. It's possible, too. Okay, I've got a lot of unexplored space over here. Cobalt. It's lonely. It's a water. We dinged in this area, so that's something I kind of gotta use a little bit more, is like, remember the areas that we've hit en masse. Okay. That's not gonna help me, but I have to go home. Okay, so we had some above and below where we pinged there, so that's good. I guess I'll just take these. I'm gonna get the monster meter, I think.
That's it.
Wow.
Wowie wow wow.
Oh, are you kidding me? Is this some kind of cruel joke? Three iron deposits, and I got four iron. That's life. Okay, I'm at 9 and 8 here. So we'll do the health. This is fine. We're actually much later at that upgrade than usual, so I feel like that's actually a pretty big win for us. And we have some decent weapon upgrades, so that's good too. Double probes, extra range, and speed I feel like is fine. And then I want to get all of these, pretty much. Okay. We still have stuff out in this area. Below, I believe. I'm a little far away from this thing, eh? It's like, might as well just take it myself. I think I gotta spend more time in that section right there. But I know where some materials are, so I should have blasted off my second ping, but. Does four help me? Maybe I just take the speed. Or we do, maybe do this. Maybe I take this. I'm gonna take the keeper lift. And then we have extra water, so I'll take this. I can't do the overcharge right now. Ting 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 ting. Let's go. Thank you so much, you guys. You guys are being super generous. I appreciate it so much. Thanks. Okay, well that's a freaking bad scan if I ever saw one. Let's try down here.
Is essential.
SS, thank you very much. Okay, it's a little heavy. Oh! Okay, well, I have to leave it all. There's an upgrade down there though. Oh, look how close this is. Coming for ya. Okay, what could this upgrade be that would be just absolutely game-changing right now? I don't know, actually. There's nothing that I can think of that would be, like, huge. Oh, it could be the relic. That would be game-changing. It ain't. It ain't that. It's medium map, right? So... This would be our only upgrade. This is our second upgrade? I can't remember. We have the lift, but I think we brought the lift, so maybe this is our first. Oh, no, we have the probes. This is our second. Ooh! Okay. 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 Now, my thought process here is, the stun laser would really help with combat because I'm not finding a lot of cobalt. But the teleporter gets me down so much faster on the shorter runs. So, like, it's a hard decision, man. These are like, if this was like the converter at this point, or the teleporter, it's like a no-brainer to take the teleporter. Yeah, that's always the perfect argument, Matthias. Like, I totally agree with you. Combat's where you die. And if you can buff your combat, like, you can always help. You know, let's do it. There's also a chance that we can find... There is another teleporter that exists. I don't know if it's on every map, but you can find that special teleporter, which is kind of cool. And the other thing is, with the teleporter, some of the upgrades would be wasted on it because you wouldn't be teleporting materials because you have the elevator. So. So let's buff the uptime. Has anyone ever bought the autonomy thing? I feel like this is only good if you have shitloads of extra materials. Like, I can't imagine why I'd be picking that otherwise. Okay, so the probe, I can either go... So I lose a charge, but I get double the range. Or memory probe, where it stays for, like, 6 minutes. That's kind of cool, actually. But I think I would probably go long range. Drop a probe. Charge. Fast probe would be great if you have the extended modifier. The extended cycle modifier, but, yeah. I don't have any... I have nothing. I have no cobalt. Let's go, little laser. Start pew-pewing. What do you do against those, man? What's our takeaway here? By 10th wave, you gotta have way more stabbing power. You just, like, that has to be your focus here. You just have to have way more stabbing power. But, yeah, that's hard, man. Now, here's another thing I want to say about this game. Because I quit to the... I don't think reflection would do anything with that. I don't think reflection would do anything. Because it feels like it's like a lightning blast, doesn't it? Focus should be on the small flyers till the big ones arrive. I don't think so, because those big guys, once they get there, they're taking off the biggest chunks of your damage. Like, you lose way more of your damage to them than you do to those small guys. The small guys are a distraction, and you can block projectiles while they're stunned and or hit by you. They take probably like 5 hits each, which is insane. But I think the idea there is that for that 10th wave, you need to be prepared combat-wise to deal with something like that. Those guys are like the dome slammers or whatever, right? Anyways, the other thing that I wish that they would do is, so there, I quit to the main menu because I'm going to wrap up the stream, but you should still get to carry over your stuff from the previous run. Like, it should be here. It should be in this menu, previous run modifier, right? That you get to pick. It should just be there. And then you can proceed, right? Because the other problem is, if you come into this menu to choose your loadout, and then you abort, then you lose it as well. There's no way for you to go from this screen back to the main menu without losing your upgrade for the next run. So, like, if you need to, you know, watch your kids or go to your job or something, you have to just, you know, whatever. Can you unlock other pets? There was a pre-order pet for, like an owl or something, but I've only ever found this guy. He was in an egg that I thought was a tree seed. He was a pet, though. He was a cat, because he was in the egg, so it was, you know, obviously. But, yeah. Anyways, guys, this was really fun. Let me know what you think. If you guys want me to do more of these streams, then I'd be down. This is really enjoyable. It's, I like games like this where it's run-focused, and they take, like, you know, 40 minutes to an hour, and there's, like, some tension stuff. Like, I think it's really cool. This game has a lot of potential. I don't even... What is the price of this game? Let me check. The price is... Oh, it's cheap. So, right now, it's 10% off. So, it's $18.89 Canadian. So, it's like $20. Right? So, it's probably $15 American. I feel like that's a fair price for where it's at, honestly. I do feel like that's a fair price. I would like to see a roadmap from them to see what their plan is, because, like I said, there's just a shitload of potential here. Like, this could be so good. And it's really close to being really, really good. But they probably need another 3 to 6 months of, like, adding new things and adding new ideas. A lot of potential, though. 100%. I feel like the price is fair for where it's at, but yeah, I have high hopes, and I would like for them to add some stuff. Thank you guys so much. I hope you have a good time. Thanks for all the support. Red Dread, thanks for the last minute membership there. Thanks for all the super chats and donations and memberships, guys. That means a lot, and it's a huge help to the channel, so thank you for that. I hope you guys enjoyed, and keep watching the videos. I still have these going up every day at 3. I put one up earlier today because I was going to stream. If you guys want to do another stream, I could probably do one tomorrow around the same time. And if I do schedule one, then I'll put up another pre-recorded video earlier. But just keep in mind that the pre-recorded videos, so episode 7 and 8, will be before this stream. So,
we're in a weird timeline.
Have a good one, guys. This was a blast. Take care. Bye for now, and be nice.